Hey, Daniel. I just got a notification. Ready to pick an adventure? Carmen is waiting. Tell her the shots of me are actually quite good. In 400 meters, turn left. Turn left. Turn right. Turn right. You have arrived at your destination.
You're the driver everyone talks about. Haley's asked for pictures of all the cars at the festival. It's called Horizon Promo. And obviously, we want action shots, fast ones.
I can do fast. Let's go.
For Horizon Promo, you just need to take a picture of your car, but it'll look better with a little drama. Let's head into the storm and find the perfect location. Lost in a storm and only found her way out when she found a huge statue near the coast. This is increíble. The photos look great. But there aren't supposed to be any statues like that near here.
Maybe it was uncovered by the storm.
Yeah, that must be it. Okay, I'll get these photos to Haley. We should go treasure hunting again soon, eh? I'll call you. I found something. Drop by when you can.
Okay, I'll be right there.
In 400 meters, turn sharp right. Turn sharp right.
F100 is restored. That was fun. The Y block is just how I remember. Come get it whenever you're ready.
In 400 meters, turn left. You will arrive at your destination. You have arrived at your destination.
Hola, hola! Remember the old book I told you about? I went and dug it out of a box at my padre's place. I want to try and find something.
And you need a driver.
And I need a driver. Yeah, bien. Head for Las Barrancas. I'll explain on the way.
So, what are we looking for?
My favorite book is called El Camino de Sidney Wolverstone, about an explorer who traveled Mexico 200 years ago. In her book, she describes these Atlantis she found, giant statues. But there aren't supposed to be any of those near here.
So, we're looking for giant statues from an old book.
That aren't supposed to exist, yes. I've been piecing together clues from the book. Do you think you can get this car right into the river at the bottom of the Copper Canyon?
You really don't know me very well.
River Canyon is a wonder of Mexico. There used to be six separate rivers which came together to create the landscape that we're seeing now. Four times larger than the Grand Canyon, covering 25,000 square miles. Oh, and the green color in the rock is why it got that name, copper. Get pictures here. In the book, Lady Sydney's expedition makes camp here, but that's just a fun story.
Like a base camp?
Yeah, the book talks about setting up camp on an island and finding the statue in the afternoon light. It would have been about this time of day. There it is. That's the statue. That is incredible. How has no one ever found this before? Hola, amiga. According to the book, there is a statue at El Arco de Cabo San Lucas. Wolverstone said she found it at sunset, but I thought we could try an experiment. I've worked out where the book says the statue should be. We can set out and reach the area around mid-morning and see what we can find. Or the other option is we get to El Arco just as the sun sets. If you believe the story, that's when we'll find the statue. Meet me here when you're ready to set out. We'll reach El Arco by mid-morning easily.
Hey, Daniel. Guess who's halfway towards securing funding for our next adventure? That would be me. Boom. Oh, sorry. Everyone thinks your driving is very impressive, too.
400 meters. Turn left. Turn left. Turn right.